Let's go, guys. Manila, we'll stay outside. We'll go with our team to check the wall. Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us!
If the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it. Can't hold them long.
What the hell?
A snake. That means us.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's a joke.
Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Good work, Arthur. Artyom, come back a look. Who cares? In the gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
Thank you.
Then you are. Let's go. Probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once.
LIBRARIAN!
Listen, Tom. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or do, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. But remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you'll die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, he won't see anything ever again. I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
Into the eyes of fear, literally.